Two men have been arrested after leading cops on a chase overnight in Woodland. An officer tried to pull over a car near Costco, but the driver refused to stop, leading them on a chase on a northbound I-5. During that chase, a passenger threw a gun out of the window. The suspects later parked the car and ran from the scene to a nearby orchard. CHP airplane later helped officers finally track them down.